Hello friends, today we are going to discuss about two colleges that are providing skill enhancing programs for May 22 intake. But first, let's discuss why to opt for May 22 intake when half of the world is running behind September 22 intake. If you get enrolled for May 22 intake, you can get the benefit of contemporary academic year. Due to summer breaks, there might be fewer lectures. It is the best time to get the job quickly, especially for students. Because of semester break, there might be a chances to get a full-time job and earn more. There are some short-term certified courses available to enhance your soft skills. There are chances to get in touch with the alumni and increase the interaction. Some institute offer specialized internship program for this intake. Now let's discuss where to apply. As I said earlier, today we are going to discuss about two colleges that have opened their programs for May 22 intake. In addition, the best reason to select these colleges are it is located into two major cities of Canada where everyone wishes to reside. First is Niagara College, Toronto. This institute has multiple programs available that supports you to start your journey to Canada. Niagara College Toronto is known as one of the most innovative colleges in Canada. Niagara College Toronto campus has opened a program list for May 22 intake like undergraduate diploma in business general, graduate certificate in international business management, graduate certificate in human resource management, and graduate certificate program in hospitality and tourism management. Niagara College provide you wide range of student services to help you succeed both academically and personally, such as academic advising and guidance, career advising and co-op services, health, wellness and accessibility, housing and airport pickup and orientation. The second college in the list is Avalon College, which is located in Montreal. It accepts the students both from SDS and non-SDS stream. If you opt to study at Avalon College, you are getting the opportunity to study at the cultural capital of Canada. The likely chances to get the CAQ is higher than applying to any other institute in Quebec. List of program available at Avalon College for May 22 intake are Executive Assistant, International Trade Management, Computerized Financial Management, Accounting and Financial Management Technology. Studying at Avalon College, students will achieve a specialized skill training for their career, student-centered supportive environment, experienced and dedicated professors, continuous course registration, flexible study hours, and course material support. This is all from my side. For more informative videos, stay tuned with us. Thank you.